16. I'm in four-wheel drive in my side-by-side. Everything here is closed down. I think the gas station is still open. We'll ride up here and we'll take a look.
Just don't get this car.
kind of weather down here. We might get some cold temps, but we don't get snow like this. Well, it's got to be pretty tough on these vehicles that are out, because I'm in a four-wheel drive side-by-side, and I'm having issues here. Now, the temperatures right now, I think when I left, it said 5 degrees, and it was like 15 below wind chill. So I'm not going to stay out here too long, but I just wanted to give you guys an idea of what we're getting here. It truly is a pretty bad storm. This storm was going through, they lost power. One of them, when I was talking to them this morning, at I think it was around 10, 11 o'clock this morning, they still had no power from 3 a.m. And they're having the cold temps of 5, 6 degrees with 10 to 15 degrees below zero wind chill. Go look. I wonder if he's gonna try to look for this video later. He saw me videotaping him. Okay, traffic is moving 15 miles per hour. Now he's speeding up. Let's see. Okay, he's doing 25. It up, it's called Route 45, and you'll see it's a two-lane highway, 55 mile an hour speeds, and people are doing between 15 and 25 miles per hour on it. That'll give you an idea how bad the snow is and how slippery it is. I believe there's a layer of ice underneath the snow. Yeah, see, my razor just broke loose right there a little bit. So I think there's a layer of ice underneath this snow. If my voice sounds a little muffled, guys, it's because I got a face mask on, because it's like 15 below zero wind chill. They got plowed out once, just put in a new bridge up here. I live right on the edge of town, so I don't get plowed out like everybody else does right away. I do it myself. There's my home. Family will recognize that.
Stop by. He loves the snow. His Jeep does great. And Howard's plowing. Not like chasing him out of the driveway. That little tractor really pushes the snow. Actually, he doesn't have to go that far. Nikki's just playing now. Look at it push that snow.
Wow, guys, this is pretty bad. They're trying to get the roads clear. I'm gonna have to turn right here so I can get out of their way. Deep enough, I hear it hitting my air dam up front underneath the bumper. and there's a drop off on each side. That was scary. Woo! Got the heart beating there a little bit. I think the road is here. You can see, can you see how deep that is? Wow, that's crazy. Hey, they looks like they cleared this road once, maybe. Yeah, they got this one cleared off once already. Time I get home done playing, I'll have to go out and start plowing the driveway again. I think I got enough of it off though, I can wait till tomorrow. Look at this. Oh man, this is deep. I'll have to stop here so you guys can see just how deep this is. I'll open the door. I can't get leaned that far, guys. Well, digging down. Feel it? Well, I guess you can't feel it. Woo! They got the highway cleared a little bit. We'll go out of town here a mile or so and see what it looks like out of town. Wow, my driveway. We just went by my driveway. It looks like I never even plowed it. Well, it looks like they got the bridge cleaned. That over there, I didn't realize that ice was in front of you guys there. Looks like they made one pass on this side. The other side doesn't look that cleaned off. It looks pretty deep. We'll turn around up here and well, they got this kind of cleaned off. Oh, the wind's doing it. That's what's doing it. It's drifting off the road, which is probably good. I probably ought to go up here to the road. I don't want to try to pull off into a farmer's field and then drop off in a big hole or something. That would suck. Oh yeah, yeah, the wind's cleaning this off. Look at that. Boy. The roads are going to be bad with this wind blowing as hard as it is. There's a road here somewhere. I started too soon. Alright. I have to say, these new tires I put on this truck are awesome. That's what's happening. There's a thin layer of ice. I don't know if you guys see it on the road. Thin layer. People are going to have to be careful on this road tonight and tomorrow. Alright, here's where it's deep on that one side. On the right side. I'll just slow down so it don't pull me off the road. I'm almost home, so it doesn't matter. I'll just take my time. Wow, guys, is this deep? We haven't had a good snow like this. Oh, I don't even remember the last time. I know in West Virginia we used to get 3 and 4 feet of snow. But down here, southern, oh, look at the deer across the road up there. Can you guys see them? See if I can zoom in. See them crossing? Come on, guys, get across there. Come on, get across there. Squirrel's taking advantage of that. Come on. There you go. Look at all them. Well, that was worth the drive this way to see all them. 2, 3, 4, 5 of them. Okay, back to the road conditions. Let me zoom back out so it's not too jittery for you guys. This is just crazy. And there we are, we're home, yay! Look at my driveway, it don't even look like I plowed it. I'm gonna have to get one of you guys to come over and plow my driveway so I can take a break. Look at that. Can you see that? Look at that. Wow. Okay, guys. Talk to you in a little bit. Hope you liked it.
Your choice. We've been doing this for many, many years, and I think we truly help patients change their lives here.
It's so meaningful to be a part of that impact.
Come in. Talk to us. You're going to get an education on what you're
see how well my little golf cart goes in the snow. He's taking the garbage out.
Carl shopped for the lowest mortgage rate and chose AmeriSave, a choice he'll never regret. Unlike the choice to hitch, which ruined his hand modeling career.
It's over.
Don't worry, Carl. Things are looking up. Visit AmeriSave.com now.
See, it's got four ways and blinkers and all that good stuff on it, so it can be ridden on the roads.
With CarGurus Finance in Advance, you can find a great deal on a car you love and get a personalized financing offer to see your real monthly payment. It only takes minutes, and there's no impact on your credit score. CarGurus puts all the important information in the palm of your hand. So when it comes time to buy,
it's got turf tires, so it goes really good in the snow.
And you're